The most gripping and entertaining film I've seen in many months, maybe years, 10 plus. Gary Franklin, KCBS-TV. John Voight gives a fiery performance. Janet Maslin, The New York Times. A sensational picture, intense and brutally powerful. Variety. The best action movie of the year. Jan Herman, New York Daily News. Exciting, powerful, and thrilling as anything I've seen in years. John Corcoran, KABC-TV. It's a success, a super thriller. Michael Wilmington, The Los Angeles Times.
He's pushing me.
Please, try again, and I'll send you out of here in plastic.
He wants me to jump the wall. Come on,
go for it.
Thanks, youngster. I owe you one.
Hey, Manny, take me with you.
They escaped together. They battled the elements. They achieved the impossible. But their train to freedom was out of control.
I don't know what happened, but there's no engineer on this train. There's nobody on this train but us.
The brake shoes have burned off. The overspeed control must have gotten screwed up.
Engineers do not just croak.
You want to be a tough guy? You want to be a legend? Go back!
Sucker, come on!
They ain't getting caught alive.
Let's have some fun.
You'll never stop this train, you hear me, Reckon? Never!
I'll kill you, man. You die, sucker.
Don't make me kill you.
Shut it down! Manny, God! Shut it down!
Their struggle for freedom became a fight for their lives. John Voight, Eric Roberts, Rebecca De Mornay, and Andrei Konchalovsky film, Runaway Train.